Cockpit doors or increase airport security. I mean, you just kind of can't believe that it's happening. And so I think that's why you see that sort of a reaction.
Peter Baker, Michael Crowley makes a point that many on the right have been making. Max Boot, the Washington Post, making this point. It's watching Donald Trump react to what General Hayden, another one of the intelligence community officials who's highly alarmed at what he's seeing, and certainly no one has ever suspected him of being a liberal. They are making this parallel that Russian meddling was a political 9/11. And you cover George W. Bush. I work for George W. Bush. His post 9/11 body of policies are. But the patriots.